On this episode of Slopestyle TV, we're flying into Banff, Alberta, Canada, deep in the Rocky Mountains to check out Sunshine Resort. With one gondola and seven high-speed quad chairs, the mountain offers 107 inbound runs as well as countless backcountry terrain. Stay tuned as we grab our avalanche gear and meet up with some of the area's best riders dropping into the Wild West backcountry. Then we'll take it to the air and launch off a few of the dozens of Sunshine's 10 to 25 foot cliffs. For those looking to improve their skills, stick around for Slopestyle's post-skiing and snowboarding tip segments.
That's really going to help your speed.
If you like motorized thrills, we'll preview one of the latest extreme snowmobiling DVD releases from Frontier Films, Two-Stroke Cold Smoke 14. And what would a trip to the mountains be without tracking down the best place to drink a few beers? To cap off the trip, we'll venture into the historic town of Banff and soak at the Banff Upper Hot Springs.
One of my personal favorite places in the world.
It's over a meter of snow in 3 days. It's Sunshine Resort. It's Slopestyle TV.
Episode of Slope Styles. We're heading to Banff.
How do you feel right now?
I'm so excited.
Have you ever skied the Rockies before?
Only when I was a kid, so it'll be just like new.
Sweet. So we got some stuff here. What did you pack exactly?
One. Two, three, we're all here and we're meeting Matt in Calgary.
The ticket knows what we're up to.
The ticket knows what we're up to. So how are we doing at WestJet today?
Not too bad.
Not too bad.
Have a great day, thank
Having
you.
Having fun?
Yes, absolutely.
Hello.
Yeah, do you want to help me on
that part?
Okay,
yeah, boarding the plane, here we go.
And stuff ready, so now we just gotta wait for everybody else to get on the plane.
Yeah.
I'm ready to go skiing. I have my backpack. And my snowboard.
Thanks for driving, Doug.
No problem. Anytime.
And for the passengers, what do you say to a sociable here? Cheers!
Powder in the Rockies.
It's a powder in the Rockies.
Woohoo!
Cheers.
Ow!
There you go.
Thank you very much. We got a permit. We're good to go.
You didn't film me, I hope.
No, not at all.
I'm serious.
So am I.
Okay, good. Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome. Appreciate it. Yeah, no, hey, I wouldn't film you.
Checking in to this amazing hotel here.
We've arrived at Banff. We're at the Caribou Lodge here, just getting ready to unload our stuff and get into our rooms.
Sweet.
Coming up next on Slopestyle TV, the snow and wind blow in heavy at Sunshine Resort. We grab the cameras and head into the trees for some steep glade runs. Then stay tuned for two pro skiing and snowboarding tips. Later, we'll challenge some of the biggest drops on the mountain. More Slopestyle TV right after the break. Visit YouTube and search for Slopestyle TV. With over 100 segments from every season, join the thousands of people watching Slopestyle online. Dozens of skiing and snowboarding instructional videos, rider profiles, and behind-the-scenes footage. Search Slopestyle TV.
The old Sunshine Lodge here Monday morning.
A lot of snow.
We're tracking through a foot just to get from the lift to the day lodge. It's just crazy.
All right, what are we looking at here, Chris?
Okay, so this is the main overview of the three areas that we've got on the hill here at Sunshine. Mount Standish, where we were very early this morning, just hitting the chutes, hitting some fresh snow. Then we've got Lookout Mountain, where Angel Chair and the Divide go up, which is actually just over there, as you look at it. In the sunshine. Yeah, that's closed today due to high winds. Safety first, we don't let anyone go on the lift, but they can start doing loops and flippies on the side.
High winds, and we're just only a few lifts are open, and we're just ripping up some short runs through the trees.
Straight out of Gondola, stop the ducks.
sunshine.
Oh, sunshine. Oh, hey, cheers to sunshine. All right, cheers to sunshine.
I have my cup from the Eddie's Burger Bar.
Cool.
Eddie Trash Can Special.
A little bit of promo there.
Woo, we had one last night, gotta have another one.
I heard the free refills here at Eddie's, so we're about to find out.
Let's go in.
Mugs in hand. Yeah, let's go. We made our way through the blizzard here to get to the Grizzly Paw, and let's go have a plan.
So from skiing, now you guys are wanting some drinks?
And you know, that's what we have to do after the hill. We keep our wits about us.
Living the dream.
This is our taster set, actually. We got 9 beers on tap. Alright, and basically I want you guys to start with the lighter beers, making your way down to the darker beers. Lighter beers, of course.
Beware the bear.
Yeah, that's a logo.
Oh, of course. What are your impressions about all this, Megan?
I think it's awesome. Anything to do with booze is excellent. I'm a taste tester.
Okay, thanks to the fellas here. Grizzly Paw, we got some merchandising happening.
We're gonna don the shirt.
Part of the team, that's it.
Done. Thank you.
Coming up after the break on Slopestyle TV, we head back up to the mountain, grab the avalanche gear, and check out the Wild West backcountry. Then stay tuned for 2 pro skiing and snowboarding tips. More Slopestyle TV coming up.
Okay, so the Wild West, one of our free ride zones, has just opened up. Obviously we've had a lot of snow, so they've thrown some bombs in and made sure that nothing's going to really rip out on us. But they've said it's the best it's been in a few years, so we're just going to get our avi gear together and then head up in there. Over the neck, make sure it's not twisted.
And over the shoulder
too. Over the shoulder, through, one arm through.
Yep.
We're here. I'm going to ski this, the gates here. And then we're going to drop into this and hit the wheelers, which is down this way, I believe.
Off there and land in that patch of fresh. Oh.
And how did that feel there, boys?
It was big, floaty.
Floaty.
And big old hot tub at the bottom.
Yeah, super big hot tub.
Hey guys, Matt here with Slopestyle TV, here at Sunshine Village at the top of the Virgin Chutes. Here to give you guys a trick tip today. It's called sending it steady. Let's go. Alright guys, so sending it steady. Sounds super easy? It is super easy. Make sure you come into your feature with enough speed and you're comfortable. Make sure you've sized it up before you decide to go hit. When you're approaching, make sure that you have a good couple turns. That's really gonna help your speed. Send it straight, make sure you're flat base. When you're in the air, think about bringing your knees up equal. If your knees are not equal, then you're gonna start to nose dive or tail dive and you're gonna have a nice little roll. When you're looking at the feet here, size up the landing, make sure you spot any rocks or any hazards before you go for it. I look at mine at least two or three times before I go. When I come into mine, I'm looking towards the end. I'm not looking down at the snow, I'm not looking down at my board. I'm looking where I want to go. This is really key to spotting and keeping to right away. If we're looking at the snow, we're going to end up in the snow when we land. When we're spotting down to the bottom, we're going to cruise exactly where we want to go. Alright guys, so that's it for me. The weather's closing in and I have to go. Just remember the three simple rules. Take off flat base, bring your knees up, spot your landing and ride away. Thanks guys.
Alright, we're here at Slopestyle, one of my personal favorite places in the world. Banff Upper Hot Springs. Powder day. Oh, just...
It's a blizzard. Just got here to the Banff Hot Springs, jumped into the pool. It's gonna be nice and relaxing, that's for sure.
We're here in a naturally heated pool of water, and we're just walking.
Coming up after the break on Slopestyle, we preview one of the newest snowmobiling DVDs and pick up a pro skiing tip on cliff drops. More Slopestyle TV after this.
I'm Tom from Sunshine Village. I'm here with Slopestyle TV. And I'm just going to give you the pro tip of sending it for dummies. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this is our pro tip, sending it for dummies. What we've got here is a little drop here. It's probably 2-3 foot, nothing crazy. There's lots of snow on the landing. We've already skied past and checked it. We've got a clear vision of if anyone's cutting through. There's no one cutting through, we're all good to go. We've got someone just below to make sure that there's no one cutting across us. What we're gonna do when we're looking at a drop is we're gonna look at what type of angle the takeoff is and what the angle of the landing is. Just so that we have an idea of where we need to look and what we're gonna expect on the landing. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get nice and low, bend our knees and ankles a little bit, looking ahead to see where we're going. We're just gonna spring up from our ankles, giving it a little bit of a pop to keep us balanced in the air. Now, as we're going through the air, we're going to be looking at where we're going to land. We're going to open our legs out a little bit just before we land, and then bend to absorb the landing, and then ski on out. So that's pretty much the technique of how we're going to go and do this. And we're just going to have a little practice down here. So that was our ski tip for today here at Sunshine Village for Slopestyle TV. Just remember, don't go too big, okay? Stay in your comfort zone. Make sure you check the landing, okay? If you're hitting something and you haven't checked the landing, you don't know, there might be rocks there. So stay safe, have fun, and we're signing out. Cheers.
If you're looking to add to your winter sports DVD library, be sure to check out Two-Stroke Cold Smoke 14 from Frontier Films. It's available from Platinum Distribution.
I've never seen anyone go bigger in my entire f***ing life. Like, I have put a lot of shit, and I've never seen anyone go that f***ing big in my entire life. Ever.
And rolling.
Hi, I'm Tom here at Sunshine Village. I'm here with Slopestyle TV. This is our ski tip for.
Hey guys, Matt here with Sun. With, sorry, let me start that one.
All right.
Sunshine TV, that's not right.
We are up here on Sunshine doing some fine dining on our fabulous last night of skiing and having some baked Alaska. Chocolate mousse. Cake.
Oh no, this is the chocolate volcano cake.
Chocolate volcano cake. Joey does share. That is pretty amazing.